Weeks of planning ended in a bright flash as the Lake Champlain Bridge in Crown Point was demolished. Idaho-based Advanced Explosives Demolition used about 800 pounds of explosives to drop the 80-year-old span into the lake.